Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today.
Hello guys, today we're gonna make a piggy bank using this stuff right here on the table. What else do we need? We need a empty water bottle, and we need newspapers, and we also need a coin so we can test the piggy bank out, and we need glue. Also, we need a brush and also paint. It's pink paint. You don't want the table to get messy, so we put this thing. And my mommy help. Okay, so let's start. Oh, I forgot to tell you that we need scissors to cut this. Okay. So we already cut this, and then we need to take it off. And I need to take more out. Am I the only one here or not? Okay, so what do we know now?
Then after, use a glue.
And after, use a glue and a movie.
Then put a glue on the water bottle.
Okay, mommy, do we put it here?
Yes, then use a brush.
Use a brush?
Yeah. Then brush it.
And then we'll do the other side.
Brush it first.
And then we need okay, to brush. So? Okay, so we'll take one piece of newspaper. We'll put it here. Or you can do it the other way. What do you want? But I just want to do this, so okay. There is one newspaper's on, so I need to just let it stay here. It's not staying.
I'll hold for you here.
Okay, my mom's gonna hold, and then let's put this.
Mother will help in the putting glue on the glue, and then Alex will do this. We'll put on the newspaper.
And the newspaper is almost gonna fall on me. Not that one. Okay, but that's enough. It's enough news. I will paint.
Doing that.
Here's the water bottle, and
it looks like
it's a water bottle newspaper that you can drink from it, but you can't drink.
Here's the outcome. So we need to put on some legs for us.
Legs.
To visualize that this is a piggy. So the next thing we need to do is to make legs and ears for the piggy. First, we need to crumple a newspaper. Just watch and learn, darlings.
I got a newspaper. It's the newspaper.
Then put on glue.
Wait, stop. Okay, when we're done, we're gonna wash our hands. Cause it will be.
Of course, we are not yet done.
My hand is only one dirt. Yeah, there's only one dirt. My whole hand, there's no more.
Then put this on here. Make sure that it sticks to the bottle, like this one. You have one leg now. Can you see?
One leg.
Then next, make sure that you put the equal parts of the legs, right?
Yes. Here's the one leg. And there's paint. You can't almost see it, but it is really there. I'll just stick it.
Yes. Okay. Next time we will
We'll buy a camera because we're using a phone.
Yes. We're just being resourceful, right?
We're just being resourceful of the trash. So Mother Earth can be safe and sound. So they won't have to be a flood anymore.
Okay.
So there will be a flood.
We have two legs now.
Yes, two legs.
Then next.
And also.
Here.
And okay, also, Belle? Stop playing with pencils. To those who keep on playing with pencils at school, and your pencil will get broken, and the ones who make pencils will, they will cut the trees, and the trees, there will be no more trees, and it will cause flood and earthquake. Am I right? If you think yes, thumbs up. If you think no, thumbs down.
Wow. You are very good in vlogging, Alex.
I never had a vlog before. But we
already have three legs.
So we need one more leg to finish the legs. Four.
For us to make it
Mommy, I
have another leg.
There is no perfect.
Mommy, can I secure it?
Yes. Just push it down.
Push it down. That's not like an egg. But, you know where are we gonna put the hole? It's on the top.
Mommy, can I help you?
And where are we gonna put the... Mommy, is this how you do when you were little? My mom did this when she was little.
Yeah, I saw this one in the TV.
Yeah, she saw this in the TV.
Because there is an art channel.
There is an art channel.
Art program? Art TV show?
I think it's an art program TV show. I think it's a TV show.
Yes.
But this is cool. And if you think you like this, try it.
Then I pass it on to them so that they will learn how to... recycle. Look! We already have
four legs! And then let's see if it can stand.
Then we need it to
stick on. And then stop doing the paint first. And then let's just put this here.
Oh my god. Okay, so now we have the leg. Then we will try it too.
Yay!
It's standing!
Now, where's the eyes? The head? Where's the eyes?
We're making it. We will put on the eyes. No, we will put on some ears.
Ears.
Aw, there's no eyes!
Piggy.
There's
ears.
Sisters. Later, Belly.
No, you just need scissors for nothing.
Careful with the scissors.
Yeah, be careful, guys. Be careful. The little ones, be careful.
It's standing.
Let a grown up help you with the scissors.
Yes, correct.
It's really sharp. I just hurt myself at the school.
Like this one. We will just cut it into half.
Yeah.
And then make a
ear
shape.
And it will be done.
I think you know how to make an ear shape already. Alex, you know it?
No, just
make like a leaf like this, ate. Make some a leaf
shape.
Yes.
So this is how it looks like when I get close.
Yes.
Okay.
Like this.
Yeah.
And
like
if
that.
You want to be equal, then just put it here. Then we will just follow the pattern. Right?
Yeah, we'll just follow the pattern. The pattern. The background is right over here. It's because so that it will be great. And this
we are just making vlog in our
bedroom.
Look, so here it is. We already have two ears for our pig. But now we are proceeding to the ear part. Then after that, after the leaf, we need to make some
And also we
more.
No, we mix. We need to make a line in between of the ears.
And also here. We need a rectangle. Also we need a rectangle here. For the coins. We need a rectangle like for the coins.
Look at that.
We need a rectangle for the coins.
It looks like it's a house.
Then you make two. Put it like this. For example, this
one. Oh, that's
one.
A great thing. I was gonna.
Then you put. You pull inwards.
I think
like that. It's curved.
Wow! My mom knew how to make this. Okay.
Yes, because I already told you.
We I should already... never go back to Dubai so I can make more. But my dad go back to Dubai.
Oh, we miss daddy. Here. Then we need to
put
on some glue on this part.
Yeah, glue. But who will put the glue? Belle!
Then put the ears on this side.
Mommy, Belle, put the glue, mommy.
Oh my gosh, Belly.
She knows how to do this.
Wala pa ka, Belle.
Mommy, look what happened, mommy.
Sayop na. You make me, Belle. Yeah, very good.
Yay, I know how to make it.
Now.
Okay, Isabel will put it on here.
See, I know how to make it there. Already the ears. When I make another one that is a rabbit, I will do like that also.
Okay, and then here.
But we're not going to do a rabbit.
It's a pig.
Tomorrow we're going to do another one, but it's not a piggy bank. We're going to do another artwork. So make sure...
To stay tuned for more updates.
Make sure to stay tuned on more updates. Hey,
Ate,
if you want to see more YouTube channels of us doing artworks,
more
you
videos.
Have to
look, we have already ears, so now we're...
Okay, guys, we're just painting here, painting. I'm painting the nose. This is how it looks like on the nose. Okay. Let's paint more. Painting. I think Belle is pushing. We need to do this carefully. I got something.
Wow, you're doing great, children. Put water, Ben.
Can I put water?
Yeah.
Okay.
Distribute evenly the water and the paint.
Yes. But I think the... Whoa, Ben is doing perfectly.
Yes, look at that.
But I'll just... She will make it darker. She's doing really good today. So I thought she's gonna do a little bit bad. But it's doing a little good.
Nice one. Teamwork is needed.
Teamwork is needed, guys. If you have a sister, don't say that you cannot join.
Yes.
Yeah, they will cry.
Are you guys having fun?
Yeah, I'm having fun.
With the art.
Oh my gosh.
Thing we need.
I'll paint the ears.
Careful.
Be careful of the ears. The ears will break. I need more water. I need more water too. Chill, baby. Okay, so we don't need the coin to be wet because the coin will. We need to
look at that.
My hands are a little bit dirty.
It's okay to be dirty.
I'm just lamp polish. Yeah.
Just to wash your hands after.
Yeah, and I might need more water. Dark materials is gonna get dirty. In the ear.
Look at that.
And I can see this.
They are doing great.
And I can
teamwork.
Still go out and see this.
Nakuha ng ears, te.
Ma! Mommy, Belle is painting on my hand.
Okay, so first we need to set aside so that we can paint on the others. Watercolor.
And we need sequins.
Yes. This one, we will draw some pictures of the piggy. I will try to make it nicer.
But I will try to make it nicer.
Put more color.
Yeah, I need to put more color.
Okay, Isabel's turn to make an eye. Why it's big? So much big.
It needs to be big.
So look at the piggy.
It has a big
Belle.
Belle, make it bigger. Like the other one.
Face it to you, Belle.
Face it to you so you can do it. Make it big. Why is make it big? I want to make it small. Give me this.
Oh, it's like a piggy black eye.
We need white too.
We need Let them see.
A little bit weird. The piggy's weird. A weird piggy.
It's nice. We're doing recycling.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Now the final part.
It's perfect.
Gimme. I'll put another one so it can.
Wow.
I thought I was gonna put the sequins.
Nice, piggy.
Now let's decorate.
Okay, time to decorate.
Time to decorate and we'll pick the orange. Hey!
Don't be scared.
I'm scared.
Okay, Isabel's turn.
Your turn. And then I'll put the sequins.
You're putting
the piggy has a headband. The piggy's so cute with a headband. Now here.
More.
I will put like a decoration of heavy to.
Now we're making the tail. Alex will do it. Let me see.
I'm drawing a number 6.
Let everybody see.
Wait. I'm drawing the big tail.
Let me see.
Wait, sir. Okay, wait. I am almost done. And here's the tail.
Wow.
The tail.
And now we are making the hole for the piggy.
This is pretty easy to cut this.
So, Alex will do...
Do I know how to cut this thing or
okay,
what?
Let me do it.
I will not.
Okay, so here's the hole to our piggy bank. Look, Alex.
Whoa, it's so nice. Product. The hole is already done. And the piggy bank is done.
Okay, so if you like our project... Piggy. So please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
But mommy, I got a question. How are we supposed to get the coins out when we put it in? Let's test it out.
Okay. Way!
The money's inside. But how do we take it out?
We cannot take it out if it's full already. You can take it out.
Oh, we have to smash it.
Yes.
Okay.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
Bye.